Thank you. that we got rid of all the people with taste in the audience, we'll continue with our set.
Thank you.
Bombay. And Wayne Harvick's keyboard. And our special guest from Japan tonight, Yamanska Ai. He's here from Japan to entertain you. This next piece is called Asylum. Legendary Turkmani TV. Kind of an ethno surf, Native American kind of thing. Thank you. chalking up for years, and we finally got it right in the studio a couple days ago. It's called Party Girl.
Thank you.
speed freaks. That was the piece that made just about every other piece in our book obsolete. You just have to come on stage, do that, and go off, and that's about it. That's all we can really do. We're gonna try Bonehead next. Poisonhead.
Once you hit 5 feet each, you know the time. Now, what's gonna happen?
This is a brand new one. We wrote it just before going into the studio a couple days ago. It's called The Catacombs. Or is it called The Vault?
It's brand new.
Or is it called Inferno? It's named after one of those gay S&M clubs. Take your pick. Thank you.
Thank you.
Here's a piece dedicated to John Lurie's scrotum. It's called Sack of Shit. This next piece is kind of a klez metal tune. It's called Metal Tov. This is dedicated to John Lurie, one of our brothers, one of our Jewish brothers, along with Iggy Pop, Lou Reed. It's called Metal Tov. Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
Next piece we're going to do is called The List of Adrian Messenger. It's from one of the worst movies ever made by John Huston. Featuring Tony Curtis, Burt Lancaster as a woman. If you've seen the movie, you know what I'm talking about. Jerry Goldsmith's masterpiece, The List of Adrian Messenger. This is our rendition of the jazz classic, A Night in Tunisia.
Sometimes it don't work as well when they're new, like they're,
yeah,
their best period is in the middle. new one when they're old.
Down to the end of the set here. Another 20 tunes featuring Yamaska. You can't say that to I. That's not nice. So go fuck yourself. It's been a pleasure playing for you. We want to thank you for coming. We're going to do 20 more tunes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Soa, the last one. Next piece is dedicated to a friend of mine in Japan. It's called Kaoru Miwa. Facelifter. You've seen the movie.
Thank you.
Two more songs and then the band can go home and put ice on their head, rest their headache. They can get plugs out of their ears and kick back to a Dennis Miller show. Is that the worst? Where's the odd couple? Good Lord. The odd couple rules. Our last song. Thought it was. It's called I Die Screaming.
We'd like to thank you for coming tonight, y'all. We're breaking up with the band. We're not going to explain too much more. We're doing four nights at the Knitting Factory in December, and then it's bye-bye to Naked City. Goodbye. We've had enough. You've had enough. We've all had enough. It's over. Do you understand what I'm saying? That's right. You're just made faces. Fuck this band. Nah, man. Anybody that writer knows what I'm talking about. Yeah. Fuck not good.
For string quartet, all six of them, with Sammy Kahn's song, I think I'll Hang My Tears Out to Dry, played simultaneously. Speak to me, babe.
I got to go to the bathroom.
Get right back here. right back here, man. You've been waiting for 2.5 hours. You couldn't leave. You couldn't leave.
Finally got it.
So we've been in the studio all week recording a new album.